comes to beading, embellishments, and bedazzling pieces, Nigerian fashion brand Iconic in Vanity takes the number one spot with their luxury pieces made for the sleek and seductive woman. This week on Lookbook, we join Iconic in Vanity creative director Nancy Owudire and her creative team for the making of their Spring-Summer 2015 collection, which we first saw at the 2014 Lagos Fashion and Design Week.
I showcased this collection at the Lagos Fashion and Design Week last year. It's inspired by rhythm in terms of music, life, generally everything that makes life wonderful is encapsulated in this collection. There's a lot of, obviously, our signature embellishment, nicely created clothes for the Iconic in Vanity woman.
So to create a lookbook suitable for the collection themed rhythm, Nancy has picked Moses Ebite for styling, Tokwe Horplood for photography, David Oyedike for makeup, and finally former Miss South Africa 2007 as her model. Let's get to know the team.
Hi, I'm Viv Sukri, a makeup artist.
Nancy Nwadire, creative director of Iconic in Vanity.
Tensi Kutsia Shodende.
Tokwe Adinola, I'm a photographer.
Moses, and you're watching Lookbook on Spice TV. Keep it up.
The pre-production meeting didn't take place as usual. The collection had been seen, the theme was discussed over the phone, and a concept was finalized with the title, When the King is a Woman. It's the day of the shoot and call time is 10 a.m. at the Tikul Bay Resort up Lekki Expressway in Lagos. First to arrive was the photographer Tokwe Horplood, who started setting up his set with his background, lights, and camera position.
Then, there's no trigger on it. There's no trigger on it. But then we can still put the trigger, don't worry.
Stylist Moses Ebute arrived next with his styling equipments, and makeup artist David arrives almost immediately. Everything is set except for the model isn't here yet, and the clothes haven't arrived. But not to wait too long, Tansy arrives ready for makeup, which began immediately. And before they were done, Nancy arrives with the pieces. Shoot kicks off in no time with the first looks.
I don't think we have to trim this. It's not your hair.
Where has the dress?
So can I get that
tighter, right?
Can she go in a bit? Can you guys go back a bit? Like back? Back. Fantastic. Please, can you mark that spot for me?
Clip.
Can you mark that spot for me? Where she's
standing? Clip. So this is our spot now.
Iconic in Vanity is an exclusive brand, if I'm to comment, and I actually photographed some of our works on during Lagos Fashion Design Week 2014, and I got interested. Well, we'll see how God works.
Dave Sukri is a personal friend, so he's an amazing makeup god, in quotes, so.
It's almost 6 p.m. and just one more look to go. The final look, which will be for the campaign titled When the King is a Woman.
Today's shoot was really fun. We worked with a great group of people. The makeup artist was very talented. You can see my face beat is awesome. The hair is fantastic. The styling was on point, and it was just so much fun. I really can't wait to see the final product.
For the campaign look, Tansy is dressed in a regal white embellished dress that features a cape that will be held by her right-hand man dressed in a tux as she sits on her throne.
What I love about the brand is what I don't love about the brand. I love everything about Iconic and Vanity. It makes me feel classy, it makes me feel powerful when I wear it. I have a newfound respect for all the work that goes into it. Nancy's very creative and I just love working with her, and her work is amazing. This is my favorite piece, and then one of the red with the black and white stripes is another one of my favorite pieces.
I have a favorite piece from this collection, the Rhythm collection, and I actually named it after my clients, you know, the shape one piece.
I wouldn't say I have a favorite. I think I have to favorite everything, because everything is just amazing. They are something to be written about. It's not just something you just want to glance through. You actually want to flip back and see, like, okay, this is actually nice. I think everything is actually amazing to me.
It's been a long day and haven't seen the images. The shoot comes to an end with 22 looks in total, well put together to suit the original concept and theme.
Hi, my name is Nancy Nwadire.
Dave Sukri.
Tope Adinola, known as Tope Oplo. I'm a photographer.
Moses, and you're watching Lookbook on Spice TV. Keep it locked.